Alright, boys and girls, we're back with, I guess, another of my, like, more favourites. Definitely one of my all-time favourites. Definitely one I am absolutely... Alright, we're back, and we are... I've put it on easy for a reason. And, this is by far one of my... most favorite games, I think. Simple instructions, right? I think this was one of Capcom's more successful experiments, to be fair. Wesker! Oh wait, no, it's not. See, my theory is that T-Rexes, they're just mad because they can't hug anyone or masturbate. Makes sense, right? I mean, short arms. Now we're going to see how bad I play this. I mean, you guys saw how bad I was at Silent Hill and Resident Evil, so...
a wild night of partying.
Okay, then. Not that, as usual in games like this, shit's gone sideways. Oh, no, it's on the D-pad. This is gonna be a freaking nightmare. I wonder what.
Well, as much of a fight. I don't think these guards did anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean, but I still say you could have done this.
Very funny. Still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
Yes. Yes, boss. Until, I guess, later. Ugh. I forgot how much of a nightmare fixed camera angles are. Fixed camera angles are such a pain in the ass. I need the backyard key. Okay, Alex, enough with the childish giggles. Let's see what's up here. I guess I'm going in there then. That's the only place that I haven't checked. Okay. Okay, the thingy key is a bit weird, but what do you guys reckon? backup generator. It's still oddly pretty. Ugh, fixed camera angles are such a pain. This and Code Veronica are two games that I absolutely want Capcom to remaster, remake. No, they've got to remake. They've got to remake Dino Crisis. Let's not remaster it. Let's not just mess about with its graphics and shit. Let's rebuild it. Let's make it bigger. Let's make it better. I don't know about you guys, but any game that involves dinosaurs, I'm... always in for. Like, I love dinosaurs and stuff. I'm pretty sure my inner nerd just... yeah. Okay, so red, blue, green, white. Red. Blue. Green, white. There we go. Oh yeah, run towards the shooting. That makes perfect sense. It's a freaking dinosaur. Stay down, Dino. See, the old Resident Evil, if they don't bleed, then they're not dead. Of course, in Resi 1, they made it. In the Resi 1 remake, they made it super complicated. But. I don't remember how to reload. Follow the blood trail, I guess. That, I guess, would be the most logical thing to do. It pretty much ends, like, there, so... and that just leads back to where I was. Okay, go find the other guy, then. obviously this has like a Jurassic Park reference, kind of, in some respects. But also Resident Evil. So Resident Evil meets Jurassic Park. I mean, how can you go wrong? How thick can you be? Okay, so. Not like we have a choice. It's the only way we can go without getting zapped by the freaking laser grid. Room. Okay, so fix cameras. Oh, dinner smells so good. Yeah. I have to admit that sometimes I am super lucky with the people I have around me. Make sure I eat and things. We already know it's not the other way, so... Regina, that's a name. Dark gun. Look, I'm really glad they changed some of the stuff on here, because the way systems used to be are a bit clumsy and a bit clunky and really slow. Makes some games really, really hard to play. Oopsies. Safe, which I'm not going to bother with. Yes. Okay, so. That's Dino Crisis. We enjoy Dino Crisis. And I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.